Broadcasting from the greatest castle in the world, in the County of Lawrence, NCTV 45.
Entrusting your loved one to a funeral director is a very personal and emotional decision. The funeral director you choose must understand the importance of the decision you have made. When you call the William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, I recognize what a privilege it is to be chosen at your time of need. We will provide you and your family with the best service possible, with sincerity and compassion.
The William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, family owned and operated since 1941.
If you're craving hot dogs and more, and you're in the area, then look no farther than Coney Island, downtown Newcastle on Kennedy Square.
Merry Christmas from Bill's Bake Shop. Make sure you please your guests and yourself with Christmas cookie trays featuring butterballs, caramel cups, cinnamon nut horns, divinity cookies, gloves, macaroons, peanut butter balls, and more. Bill and his staff also are baking the most delicious apricot rolls, nut rolls, and poppy seed. Also, they have your favorite Italian specialties like cannoli, biscotti, pizzelles, and much more. Bill's Bake Shop, located 228 North Liberty Street in the Mahoningtown section of Newcastle. Call in your orders, 724-654-4223.
One great dining experience.
Well, we're back, and hope you're warm wherever you are, because it is toasty outside. I mean, it is cold. And I get this up for you, you're going to see why. Right here, 16 degrees. And that doesn't give you much of that warm feeling. Up in Cleveland, as you take a look at stuff by the lake, and pretty clear in Erie, pretty clear in Cleveland, it's just cold, folks. And that's something that we're going to deal with through today. I told you once you got past Wednesday, you'd be okay. Well, my doggone tootin' you are. We just got away for some sun. So there's your Pittsburgh-Cleveland radar, and it's 16. Now, as we get to the top stories today in Newcastle, PA, and I do want to question or tell you about one thing. Don't go thinking just because it's clear, dry, and cold, you don't see any snow flurries. You can just go out there, because I'm going to go back in time. You'll be doing a Dorothy Hamill skating across the street here, because there are icy spots. It is really that 16 means it, okay? And you know, once it gets below 20, they have to treat it differently. There are icy spots out there, please. I mean, as we're coming down East Washington Street, a lot of the intersections had snow and ice in them. So just a little reminder. Now, flipping back to the news. Taking care of yourself during this holiday season. Take care of yourself by eating healthy, well-balanced meals. Exercise regularly. Take breaks. Okay. Talk to others about how you feel. Avoid excessive alcohol. Take breaks from social media that can cause you stress. Okay. Very important. And I wanted to really emphasize that, as a lot of people at this time get very stressed out, and it's important to just know it and take that break. Now, this in from State Representative Aaron Bernstein, who reported on this, and he was the one that introduced this legislation. Markey's law passes by a vote of 149-47. It moves to the PA Senate. Okay. Today we've made another step forward, protecting our citizens across the Commonwealth, said Bernstein. We cannot change what has already occurred, but we have an obligation and a responsibility to do everything possible to make sure it does not happen again. And that in from Aaron, and I wish Aaron and his family a very happy holiday season and happy Hanukkah as that begins this weekend too. And that in from Aaron Bernstein. And I did want to see, and that it's great. He posted it on the NCTV 45 page. So I thank Aaron very, very much. And very, very good. You know, you can always check our NCTV 45 page for breaking type news and things going on, and it makes it kind of helpful being Newcastle Lawrence County's community television station. Now, as I creep through, and here's this is one of those make you feel good type stories. You know, it wasn't long ago that I reported that they had their blanket drive, Columbia Gas, United Way, and they do an excellent job with this. And, well, the figures came out the other day, and I was at Rotary when she announced it. Share the Warmth Blanket Drive, Columbia Gas, the United Way, and the YMCA partnered with ASME, the Hoyt, Connerly Cleaners, Cray, Confluence, First Commonwealth, GNC, Lark, Lawrence County Government Center, and State Representative Sonata, Elder Vogel, Spiritual Path Church, and Visit Lawrence County, Weingartner's Greenhouse, Stop and Shop, and Wampum. I wanted to name them all. And they got 743 blankets, which is an increase of 171. And that was just great, as they put a lot of time and effort into that, and I give them a lot of credit for all their work. Now, here's a underage gaming. Okay. That happened in a Philadelphia casino. Okay. A 20-year-old gained access to a gaming floor on four separate days and wagered slot machine tables and was served alcohol. Okay. They fined the place $60,000. 20-year-old male gained entrance to the slot machines. And so they were able to do this quite a few times. They had three examples. Remember, you got to be of age. And with that, and I'm going through the news on this kind of cold Thursday, okay, and want to make sure everything's out there for you as we go down. Nothing really breaking, because we get to that time of year, and now it's time to go to sports. And last night, the recruiting rankings were won by Clemson. Makes you wonder. And, well, let's give you some scores. The Bulls topped the Wizards 110-109. The Celtics, they topped the Mavericks 109-103. And Utah beats Kentucky 69-66. Kentucky now with two losses, and everybody has a crack at beating everybody. This weekend, the Duquesne Dukes take on Austin Peay, and Indiana will be at Notre Dame. The Notre Dame-Indiana game at noon. Duquesne and Austin Peay at 2:30. Pitt will take on Eastern Michigan, and that will be in the Quick Lane Bowl, and that is on the 26th. So that's next Thursday. I don't know why they threw that in there. Now, what's going on in the NBA this evening? You know, if you want to take a break from all that holiday stuff, go over to the Cedars. This is the Cedars Sports Corner. And get some great food and enjoy. And Utah will be at Atlanta. The Lakers will be at the Milwaukee Bucks. And I don't know, there's something about the Milwaukee Bucks. They're almost as bad as the Brewers. I can't. Brooklyn Nets at San Antonio. San Antonio needs a win. Houston at the LA Clippers. Both Los Angeles games, Lakers, Clippers on TNN. So that moves you over to NHL. And they've got a bigger slate. The Islanders at Boston, Dallas at Tampa Bay, Buffalo at Philadelphia, Los Angeles at Columbus, Nashville at Ottawa, and Chicago Blackhawks at Winnipeg Jets, Carolina Hurricanes at the Colorado Avalanche, Montreal at Calgary, Minnesota at the Arizona Coyotes, and yes, it's the Vegas Knights. They're at Vancouver. Games on ESPN Plus are Philadelphia as they take on Buffalo and Ottawa as they take on Nashville. So that tells you what's going on there. Now, once again, no football until Friday in the college ranks. That moves you to men's college basketball. And let's see if we got anything close to home. Maryland's taking on Seton Hall. Wolford's taking on Duke. Hofstra's taking on Princeton. William & Mary is at St. Joe's. And that's it for anything close in college basketball. I'm not going to read something obscure. Remember, this is the week where the NFL shifts to Saturday, so there's no NFL game tonight. Now, that was the Cedar Sports Corner Report. Head off to Cedars, get some great food, cold beverage, enjoy the games. We'll be right back after this.
The Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle wants you to indulge in the food from their pleasing menu. The Cedars features Mediterranean, pub food, Middle Eastern cuisine, and so much more. They're open every day 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. Call the Cedars on the east side at 827 Addis Street, Newcastle, 724.
This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-2535.
This program brought to you by Cummings Landscaping and Design. Brandon Cummings, mower operator. Penn, Ohio Bottled Water Company. Home, residential, commercial, water coolers. You can contact us Monday through Friday, 8 to 5 p.m. We're fast, efficient, and we deliver water. We offer 100% customer satisfaction guarantee. Contact us today at 724-498-4760.
This radar up here for you in a second as we get and show you what's going on. We always give you that Pittsburgh-Cleveland look. That way, yeah, you know on your travels through the day what you're going to face. And hey, baby, it is cold outside. Just 16. We don't got really any light snow now, so just to let you know. This in from newsbreak.com, okay, the head-up title, Newcastle faces $400,000 fine for waste facility violations. And a lot of questions facing that as this story just becoming out there. And We're going to keep you abreast of what's going on. Really, the last thing that Newcastle needed was something like that. And as it's being reported, the DEP announced today that Covanta Environmental Solutions LLC has agreed to consent assessment of a civil penalty to resolve the violations at its residential facility in Newcastle. Okay, the DEP announced that Covanta Environmental Solutions LLC to consent to assessment of a penalty to resolve violations at the Newcastle facility. The DEP obtained a $400,000 penalty against Covanta Environmental Solutions, owner of the facility. Violations at the facility began in 2016. Purchasing of the facility through 2018 include the following: accepting and handling processing residential waste without approval, exceeding DP approved waste acceptance volume, assessing residential streams after expiration of DEP's approval for those streams, accepting unapproved residential waste streams, failure to conduct odor control inspections, failure to maintain daily operational records. Okay, as that goes on, we will keep you abreast of what's being reported there. Definitely one of those breaking news stories that you're going to want to keep track of as we go moving forward. So that being reported, that in from Audrey Probowski. And we're going to take this time and look at BSB's Big Shot Bob's weather, courtesy of Big Shot Bob's and Tuscany Square. As you see, Cleveland straight above me. And no real snow flurry activities, just everything just hanging in there. It's cold. And Cleveland above me, that could only mean Pittsburgh over here, clear and cold. Now, that being the case, what's it say for your day? Well, here's the temperature outside. 16, humidity 77%, winds from the southwest, and they are at 3 miles an hour. Barometric pressure 30.37, 2.10 degrees, and visibility 9. It is cold, I want to tell you. It's even cold inside our office. So what are we looking at for this day? Well, here you go. After last night's chilly low, your Thursday snow flurries, we're going to get up to 23. It's going to take us a while to get there, folks. Don't think it's going real lickety-split quick. And we will get to 23. Sunshine, you'll be in good shape. Thursday night, mostly clear, low 18. Another cold night, definitely a cuddle alert as you get out there. Now your Friday, sunshine again in 31. Winds will be calm. Friday night, partly cloudy, a low of 24. Winds from the southeast. Your Saturday, mostly sunny and 38. Saturday night, mostly clear and a low around 25. Brings you into Sunday. Sunshine of 44. Sunday night, partly cloudy, a low of 28. Your extended forecast is like this. Sunshine on Monday, high of 47. Monday night, mostly clear, low of 29. Tuesday, sunshine, Christmas Eve, 48. Tuesday night, mostly cloudy, a low of 31. Now, that was, as I get my little pointer here, and that was BSB's 45 weather, and whether you're getting those great wings in Neshannock, down in Elwood, anywhere, go to BSB's. And thanks to Tuscany Square for all they do in bringing us all that weather. Now, let's take this break. We'll be right back.
BSB. Big Shot Bobs are the wings for me. 50 flavors make it right, you see. BSB has sandwiches you have to try. Stop in and you'll know why. Every day of the week you see. Call or stop in to BSB. Big Shot Bobs will be your favorite place. Just like me.
Newcastle is a premier winery located on Newcastle's southeast side on Wilson Avenue. Vinte Say open Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Features a variety of fine wines and also fine food. Vinte Say for the very best.
Well, we're back, and just like that, PennDOT announces their holiday driver's license closed for Christmas. I can't help it. You know, you have to be a real ball humbug for this. Okay, the Full Center License Center will be closed on Wednesday, okay? And customers may obtain things online at dmv.pa.gov. It tickles me that you would remember Christmas Day. Oh, honey, I just forgot. I need to do something with my license. As I think that's just about the most hysterical thing I've ever heard. And they do it not just then, but they also do it on things like New Year's, the 4th of July. You know, it's amazing to me as we go through that. And I think it's actually kind of cute and stupid at the same time. Now, nearly $5 million in funding for community partnerships. The Neighborhood Assistance Program is in effect. Now, four community investments in the Southwest region, Allegheny, Altoona, Armstrong, Beaver, Blair, Cambria, Fayette, Green, Indiana, and Lawrence County. It's number seven, Washington. Okay. They've been put in a position where they will receive this community, $5 million in funding for community partnerships. And that's something nice in chart, in just in time for Christmas. Okay. And it doesn't say that it was part of the governor's grant, okay, for he had a thing that wanted to clean up blight, and it was called Restore Pennsylvania. And doesn't look like that. So we'll be watching carefully to see what he does. This is credits that will support 17 community revitalization projects. So we look forward to hearing more about that as time progresses. Now, let's take this break and we'll be back with a wrap-up after we hear from these great people.
There's more than meets the eye. Gotta give them a Newcastle a try. They're a small town for living. Look around.
Special thanks going out to Town Mall Pizza for sponsorship of this program, located in the Cascade Galleria, Newcastle.
At our law firm, we see you. Come see us at lgkg.com.
These fine businesses provided funding for this program. Gatherings, Town and Country, and On Target.
Well, we're back, and just a reminder, folks, it is cold out there, a little nippy down here at NCTV 45. Make sure you bundle up as you go out. Really, really cold. And just as a reminder, Bill's Bake Shop, two fat guys in an oven, enjoying those Christmas cookies. That's something somebody always looks forward to. Get a nice hot cup of coffee, get Christmas cookies from those great sponsors, and man alive, you're doing it okay. So make sure you do that. Now, as we go through, and it's always time for me to tell you this, make sure that you tell a friend and have a friend tell a friend about NCTV 45. They'll be glad you did. And when they say, I don't watch a lot of TV, you tell them NCTV 45. We're available anytime on your time. Yes, a train that runs on your schedule. That's NCTV 45. right here in what I call the greatest castle in the world. So as you go through today, here's a little song, The Christmas Waltz, with Nat and Nat King Cole. And make sure you get that second cup of coffee and have a super day in what I call the greatest cats in the world, in the County of Lawrence. Have a great day, everybody. See you again soon.